Merci. Merci beaucoup. Je suis très touché, je suis très ému. Peut-être c'est un peu trop, non? Trop de films. Merci. I have to say that one of the most fascinating things that's ever happened to me happened and is happening right now. I'm in proximity to the wonderful Catherine, which is a long, long dream of mine. I think she's, she's perfection.
Johnny lui dit que c'est un vrai rêve d'être en proximité de Catherine Deneuve, qu'elle est la perfection.
So, I'm extremely happy to be here also because of this film, Waiting for the Barbarians, which I was lucky enough to play opposite one of my great acting heroes and wonderful, wonderful man, Mark Rylance. So. It's been a long road, hasn't it? It's an extremely big honor for me to receive this. I'll probably be trying to figure out why for the next 20 years if I last that long. But thank you for this honor. Thank you for giving me this honor. I need to thank certainly this wonderful Deauville Film Festival, the people of Deauville, the mayor, everyone, been very kind, very warm. Also, certainly Lionel Chuchon and Bruno Bard to for having us here. And merci. Merci pour tout. Also very proud of my, I want to say that how proud I am that I believe it was about a week ago that my daughter was at a festival with one of her films, a very surreal experience to have. So I wanted to thank Lily Rose, I wanted to thank Jack, and especially their amazing mother, Vanessa Parry.
Johnny, thank you so much. Please stand to stage.